Hi guys. Cheers. So, how are you guys? I'm doing reasonably well. I'm a bit lazy though. I should be editing the new other one twice, which I filmed Thursday? Friday, I don't know anymore. But instead, I'm now making this vlog and playing games. And I watched all the two seasons of My Little Pony finally. How did you like the reaction videos of my... I'm thinking of doing a review about it too. And me snapping and getting mentally ill is also processed in the new Other One Tries, which I still have to edit. And then I plan to finish it, and then I'm thinking of making some video where I finally cure myself of my insanity one way or another. I still maybe would help of Other Wizard or Field Ninja, I don't know. So that's that. I have plans with it. I'm planning to do something like that more, where I try to act a little bit. It's not really acting. I mean, I can't act, but. Yeah, I'd like to do something like that. Maybe about 50 Shades of Grey, or maybe about the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, which, by the way, is okay. Better than I anticipated. Sorry about that, but my camera was flashing something. Okay, so that's about my videos. I was planning on doing some filming of in the forest here nearby, but it's freaking cold outside. It's getting colder, and that's not just uncomfortable, but the battery of my scooter isn't as strong as it is in the summer. When it is this cold, so I can't drive far enough with a good and safe feeling that I come back, that I can come home again to film what I want to film. So I am postponing the more beautiful shots of the area where I live to spring, but I will promise you guys that I will show you guys more of my beautiful country, and mostly the area where I live. So yeah, but don't worry, that will be fine. I will do that. So, yeah. That's basically what I wanted to say about myself and my YouTube videos. Yeah, there's something else I want to say, and I have said it before, but I'm just this is the last time I'm going to mention this. Coming Wednesday, there is an event on the internet that's already been done this year by most people, by more people. It's called Extra Life. And it was 2 weeks ago officially. But the person that I want you guys to help out supporting a children's hospital, Miss Viragun, is actually was actually in the hospital when the actual event was going on. So she's doing it Wednesday. I don't know the time frames yet, but just keep a look on the link I will post below. And you can still donate to her. It's not to her, it's on her Extra Life account, and it will go directly to children hospitals. And she arranged some prizes that are completely sponsored by the people that give away those prizes. So none of the money that you will give will go to those prizes. All the money you give will go to a children's hospital. I believe it's a children's hospital in Philadelphia, but I'm not sure. Just remember that it's going to a good cause. I mean, it's for the children, you know. I've been joking on one of my vlogs by saying do it for the children, but you know that's the truth, you know. I mean, imagine you being a small kid and being really, really, really sick and laying in the hospital, and yeah, I mean, you would not want people to give money for that, you know. And I double checked, and as far as me and both Miss Viragun can see, there is a little box where you can even fill in $1 to donate. So even if you don't have a lot of money to donate, if you can, please just donate $1. Of course, more would be more than welcome, but just if you can, just please just donate $1, and at least show your support, you know. That's something that I wanted to say. And I'll be there in the chat during the event as long as I can. I it really depends on what time it starts and how long I can last being there without needing sleep. But I'll be there hanging out in the chat, and you can talk to me and, you know, talk to other people being there and hang out with people and have fun and see someone else but me play games. And so yeah, just do that. Just at least stop by. What is it? Wednesday, and have fun with us. And then you can always decide. Sorry. Then you can always decide to donate anyway if you want to. Again, it's just $1 if you want to. You can donate more, but, you know, don't feel bad if you can just donate $1. Oh, well, that's my phone. So, I'm going to say to you guys cheers, and I speak to you really soon. Bye.